Imaging in the near-infrared is a key capability for technologies such as night vision and LiDAR. Objects often appear quite different in the near-infrared. Black human hair appears dark in the visible because it absorbs visible light but appears bright in this near-infrared video as it scatters near-infrared light better than human skin. To create these videos, we use a novel type of flat lens called a meta lens that focuses near-infrared light with wavelength ranging from 1.2 to 1.6 microns. The light source is randomly polarized. We show here that imaging and video recording is possible using just a single flat lens. The Columbia Engineering logo shown here appears sharp. The sharpness of the logo is possible despite the broad range of wavelength simultaneously being used to image it. With a single conventional lens, the image would appear blurred because each of these wavelengths would make images that are not in focus at the same time. We have invented a way to solve this blurring problem using a single ultra-thin lens. The meta lenses are made on a flat substrate using the same technology used to fabricate computer chips. This means the lens fabrication can benefit from the well-known economies of scale of this mature industry. This also means our meta lenses can be written directly on top of camera sensors, leading to cheaper and thinner cameras for use in smartphones. The art of our meta lenses is that we explored all degrees of freedom in nanostructuring a transparent surface into a binary pattern. The meta lenses are made of pixels we call meta atoms. By using complex cross-sectional shapes, these meta atoms are able to delay incoming light to a varying degree that depends on the wavelength. By arranging them properly to provide a gradient of this wavelength-dependent delay, millions of these meta atoms work together to bend light waves to a single focal spot. This has never before been achieved for unpolarized light being transmitted through a flat lens.